Demerger is a part of corporate restructuring where a company is separated into two or more different companies. In simple words, D of demerger denotes to divorce. It means one or two companies getting separated from existing listed companies, which will have their own management and operations, but similar kind of your shareholding pattern.
Demerger is a way to divest its loss-making unit or any unit which is giving the negative synergies. So when the negative synergy unit gets removed, value gets unlocked. Also, the new unit gets the benefit of listing if the demerged unit is the listed one. Shareholders get the shares of two separate companies with different profits. Thus, it provides better valuation and liquidity.